Since it is beautiful out and this is the time of year where I like to get outside with my kids, I'm also gonna throw in a family bike ride to my working out. I get asked this a lot, like if I go hiking, do I count that as a workout? It just depends on how strenuous it is. So riding a bike for a little bit outside is not gonna be super strenuous. It's still physical activity, but it's not like a workout to me. So I don't technically count that, which is why I am doing a weightlifting workout as well. But it'll be fun nonetheless to get out in the sunshine and ride bikes with the kids. And then I will follow it up with my 45 minutes of weightlifting on Tuesday.
So here is my bike, you guys. I am so excited. I've wanted a bike like this, like the Beach Cruiser style, for so long. And I was so excited when I found it. I wanted this yellow color, and these bikes were so hard to find. So this bike that I have here is the Around the Block bike. It comes in many different colors, also a couple of sizes, so you could get it for, you know, if you're tall or you're shorter or kids or, you know, anything like that. So this is like built like a beach cruiser, as you can see, but it has gears, and so it's functional for riding a little more, you know, uphill or downhill. It has these handheld brakes on both sides, and it's just really, really well made. One thing that 630 prides themselves on is their ergonomic bike design, and the seat is super comfortable, and so you're able to pedal without it feeling like super difficult. The design of the bike makes it easier to pedal and ride for longer. It also has this little thing here where you could strap a basket or anything you wanted to it if you needed a bike for functionality versus just riding. So I really, really love this bike. It's super comfortable. You sit up nice and tall, and it's just really fun to be able to go out bike riding with the kids. So I will leave a link to 630 down in my description box if you want to check them out. If you've been in the market for a bike, this bike is very good quality. It's very, very well made. And like I said, when you're pedaling on it, even if you're going uphill, the design of the bike, it doesn't feel super challenging. You're able to stay on your seat and just, you know, ride with your kids or your family or whatever. So I will link 630 for you guys if you want to check them out. But we are going to head out for our bike ride. And then you can see I'm going to come right back in here and do my weightlifting workout. So I've got all my weights over there, which I've showed you guys before in other videos. So gonna do some, I guess you would call this steady state cardio, and then follow it up with weightlifting.